My name's Michael Strand, and I'm a faculty member at the University of Georgia in the Department of Entomology. Insects are definitely animals. People have been doing an increasing number of studies over the last several years that have provided evidence for declines in several parts of the world. And the overall verdict is that insects as a whole are less abundant than they were earlier in the 20th century. Some studies have pointed very strongly to habitat loss, and other studies have pointed to issues of climate differences. But these other factors, such as agricultural practices or pesticide use, have also been brought up in the discussions in these papers. People are aware of the insects that bother them, but they're not aware a lot of times of the huge complex of other insects that make their yard look the way it does, make their park look the way it does, make their city look the way it does, and make the countryside look the way it does. And if you can imagine our planet with no higher plants, which we rely on almost exclusively in agriculture, forestry, aesthetics, our landscape, not to mention what feeds us and what nurtures us as humans, to a substantial degree, many of those organisms wouldn't exist without these complexes of insects. Only through significant losses that you actually would end up progressively seeing the impacts of that on a particular community or on the planet as a whole. And if those losses are severe, it might be undoable in terms of what those consequences would be. And there are whole communities of animals and plants that are reliant on this tapestry of insects that have so many important functions in every functional aspect of every terrestrial ecosystem on the planet. And the message would be that if they weren't there, the world that you have grown accustomed to and on many levels take for granted, it won't be the same if those organisms aren't there. And so that will very directly affect you as a human being and your quality of life.